Hello again. Welcome back to my playthrough. We are going to go on with even more sidequests. There's just a long time than I want to improve them all. Acting a bit funny. Audio's playing in my ears, but only on one side. I picked up the controller sideways, or just turn the thing around. Okay.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hack it out.
Ah, shit, I didn't mean that. Take the opportunity to upgrade the squad. First aid and then I'll go soon.
I can't put a void on it.
Yeah, here we go. mutant, yeah. Should have a planet with a bit of foreshadowing in its description. Have like a drink or something. Especially if it's a long haul bus, you know? Irritating. I really hope this COVID shit just for the sake of the bus, nothing else. Okay. Well, bus and train, I mean. Yep, there we go. What is that sniper? Why? Why, you fat oaf? Why?
I'm on my way.
All right, there are planets where he can breathe without the helmet. I thought all planets he had to wear the breather. Now is she? Could make the breather permanent because I really like the way the breather looks. Snipers. Garrus, you can have an increase to your electronics, but I'm gonna need those later, and you just focus on quarrying. Maybe Ashley can wear that, although she'd probably be better off with the human armor. good level gear here. Where? I guess not. I guess it's in the other room. I can hear myself breathing. It's pissing me off.
Another one? Fucking hell, twice in one row.
Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
Shut up! You don't get to lie! You don't... Shepard? My God! Shepard, is that you?
Toombs? But you were on a coups. I saw the Thresher mob pull you under.
They took me, Shepard. The scientists.
You can't prove any of this. This man is delusional.
See, they were running tests on the Thresher Maws. They let those things hit us just to watch and study. I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
Toombs, I didn't see anybody. If I'd seen you, I'd have come back for you, I swear.
You can't believe Toombs. He doesn't have any proof. I demand a fair trial.
He was there, you bastard. He knows the truth. They're part of some organization, Cerberus, that runs secret tests like this. They treated me like a lab animal. This man deserves to die, Shepard. For you, for me, for everyone else in the unit. Are you with me?
I can arrest him. He'll answer for his crimes in court.
Weren't you listening?
God damn it.
He was part of a secret organization. I don't know what Cerberus is, but they'll never let their operation become public. This is the only way. Are you helping me, or are you killing me?
Toombs, it doesn't have to be like this. This isn't the only way.
It is for me. I avenge them, Shepard. Our unit can finally rest in peace. I can finally let go. The vids say that you were the sole survivor of what happened at Akuz. Who am I to argue?
Fucking hell. God damn it. I'm tempted just to revoke the safe and do another side quest, but oh my god, I was not expecting not to have enough Paragon. Motherfucker. I could have... I should have just done Garrison. I'm failing those basic Paragon checks on this playthrough. Ah, oh, so embarrassing! Just gonna go back home and pout.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. It's unfortunate both the Doctor and Tombs died, but I know you did your best under the circumstances. I hope this helped you find some peace, Commander. Thank you. Fifth Fleet out.
So angry. Oh my god. Where am I going? Lost modules, signed the pedal. No. Hostage. I'm scared to do that one. I'm scared to do half of these now because I don't know how much Paragon I've got and how much I need. I might not even have enough to save Rex! Have I bought as many Paragons as I could? I have. Dagnabbit. Let's go deal with the Vulcan AI. I know that doesn't need any Paragon. I'm so angry. And the second game, he gets to launch probes at a planet, and of course, you get to probe Uranus. Oh, this is very funny. Where's Arf? There's Arf. So, Arf. Oh, I'm moving the cursor away, can't you see? Thank you. do it. Do it. Come on. Come on. If Toons had lived, he would have sent me an email in Mass Effect 2 going, oh, boy, this Cerberus killed our entire unit and now you're working with him? You traitorous bitch. And you don't hear from him. Ever. In Mass Effect 2, and I hope they do, because I live in Andromeda. I do it all the time in Andromeda and Mass Effect 3. Even though the helmets in Andromeda are mostly masks, they just make no sense in most planets, because they're not soldiers. Have a better gun. You have a better gun. You get another better gun. Okay. Another one over here. It was all mine as well, because I don't want to just suffer the loading screen of coming back in here if I do die. What am I doing? Okay. Another burst fire away. Kill this brick. I killed. Why didn't? What? I was why? Why didn't he heal? Well, he didn't heal because the thing was reloading. One mistake's going on here. I'm not liking this inclusion of burst fire wet. Thank you.
he's always running at the same way, it feels harder to make him turn around corners while he's running. Save it. I'm gonna die, aren't I? A bad omen, is that what that is? Shields. I wish I could do something about the mic so you don't hear me breathing so often, because I understand that's rather annoying.
Secured. I think we're good.
All patched up.
Negative contacts.
Negative
Perimeter clear. Perimeter clear.
TV, so the mic doesn't pick it up. I don't know if it's... acting fuzzy. I don't know.
On me.